Even the slightest problems with the website can harm e-commerce sales. One of our clients, MakeMyBlinds, knows this from their own experience. Slow website performance, poorly configured website search, and a complicated checkout process undetermined all their efforts. Do you want to know how they got a 40% increase in revenue and 683% increase in goal completion? Continue watching this video to learn about our client's journey with GoalMage. Hi, this is Vladimir. Today we are starting a new video series. With this series you will learn about the problems our clients face, how each issue can be addressed, and their thoughts about working with our team. Let's hit the road! MakeMyBlinds is a UK company selling custom-made window blinds. The company has fulfilled thousands of orders and has a lot of positive reviews. When they started to search for a development company, wait, why am I telling you about this? Let's ask our client about the results they wanted to achieve when they started working with GoalMage.
MakeMyBlinds started about 5 years or so ago, and since then, basically here in the UK, we're striving to become the authority in window blind. Two of our main values are simplicity and having a kind of customer-centric approach. We dedicate a lot of time to making the process of ordering blinds smooth and as easy as possible for our customers. That means our team is continuously working on customer service improvements and basically trying to make the purchasing process as simple as possible, because ultimately it's a made-to-measure product. People can't get it wrong because they can't return it. So before working with GoalMage, we had a very slow website. We were using a UK-based agency, and basically they weren't able to do the job that we needed. So the website wasn't meeting customer expectations or our expectations. So we decided to look for another vendor, someone who specializes in Magento and could help us address all the issues and make our website more powerful and as good as it should be. So since Magento originates from Ukraine, myself and Ryan went to Kiev. We had a few meetings and we chose GoalMage because they were working with Magento. They didn't stretch themselves too far and had one of the strongest teams we met, including employing people who actually made or make Magento plugins. And that was one of the key things for us, that if you're looking for a developer who knows what they're doing, if they sell or people within that organization also make plugins, you know you've got the right team there.
So, slow website speed was the main concern that our client had. The problem harmed sales and made customers frustrated with the whole shopping experience. Thorough website codes audit allowed to identify a few problems. Critical issues that prevented full page caching for all pages, unnecessary code, a lot of unused modules, and outdated JavaScript libraries. After updating the website to the latest Magento version available, we closed a few vulnerabilities and implemented a number of other improvements. Lazy loading for external JS libraries and images, full page cache, indexing scheduling for code execution in the background. Implemented improvements allowed to reduce server response time from 2 seconds to 100 and 150 milliseconds. Increase website speed by 2 times. Website search is often overlooked in terms of its importance. Still, having a robust solution is critical for the business. When MakeMyBlinds used the poorly configured native Magento website search, only 2% of visitors use it to find the products. And even those who use it didn't receive relevant results. The decision was to make implement another search solution, Algolia. The system was configured to meet all business needs and clients' requirements. Today, it provides relevant search results and helps to reduce the drop-off rate and increase conversion. An average checkout drop-off rate in the industry is just under 70%. MakeMyBlinds company didn't want to lose any potential sales just because of complicated checkout process. The decision was made to change the used solution with the live checkout extension. Thanks to the use of ready-made solution, the development time was reduced by 3 times. Today our client has one-step checkout that reduces drop-off rate by 19%. MakeMyBlinds invests a lot of time in their efforts in the content marketing, publishing 10 blog posts a month on average. They wanted to change the underlying technology to meet all their business requirements. After thorough research for a solution that would allow creating highly customized blog posts, the decision was made to implement the MageFan extension. Their upgraded blog is now bringing a lot of more visitors. Over 4 months, the number of page views and average time on the page grew tremendously. Let's ask our client how the upgraded website meets all our clients' and their customers' expectations.
When we first moved to GoMage a while ago now, the website was slow, our bounce rate was pretty high. We identified with the help of GoMage as well, you know, where our customers were getting stuck, and also, you know, what the website was doing that may have been turning customers away, whether that's a checkout abandonment or, you know, a slow page load. Now our site loads quickly. Customers can find what they want when they want. The site is super reliable. We actually just traded Black Friday. The site worked perfectly. We had no one have any issues on checkout or product pages or category pages. We actually had zero tickets for technical issues, which was really great. And I think the biggest thing for us, especially, you know, in terms of serving our customers, is that, you know, having GoMage available to us all the time.
The value that GoMage bring to our company, we can't overestimate that enough. For me, just really looking forward to continuing working with GoMage well into the future now.
You can learn even more about this case study on our websites. Check the link below the video. I was wondering, how do you usually choose a company to work with? What are the most important factors? Share thoughts and the comments below. Before you go, subscribe to our channel and turn on notifications. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video for a community. Stay tuned!